All right. For this one, you have four tires and a spare. And you have 30,000 miles and want the same amount of mileage on every tire. So how many miles is that going to be? Well, I just looked at it this way. If you start out with a spare and you go 1,000 miles for each tire, well, these here have 1,000 miles on them. And you put one of these in the spare, and the one that doesn't have one, any miles on it, you go for another 1,000. This is 1,000. These would all be 2,000. Then you put one of these in for the spare and put the spare back on there and go another 1,000, and you got this right here. And then you put one of these 3,000 ones in there and replace it with that. So now you're going to have 3,000, 4,000, 3,000, 3,000. And then you put this 4,000 in there and put this one out there, then they all will have 4,000 miles in it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It takes you 5,000 miles of traveling to get 4,000 miles on every tire. And 6 times 5 is 30, so 6 times 4, your answer is going to be 24,000. 24,000 miles on every tire. And so what happens is, if you look at it this way, it takes 5,000 miles to get 4,000 miles on every tire. And you can do that 6 times. That would be 30,000 miles, and you have 24,000 miles on every tire.